we are here with The Minute. Welcome. How did you get on earlier on?
It was amazing.
Yeah?
Yeah, it was a great feeling. It's a massive stage, so we were all a bit kind of beforehand, but yeah. We played and we played our hearts out and they were all singing back, so job done.
That's always good. And did you enjoy yourself?
Of course I did. It was like my dream. Oh. I've been coming here since I was like, I don't know, 15. So it's my dream to always play here. We played here last year, it was great, but this year we're like, this is it, like, you know, yeah. We're on a massive stage, it's steady. People were singing our songs back, so yeah. It was cool.
That's the best thing, because you know you're really known then when people know your lyrics and know your songs.
The album is getting out there and it's going around every county in Ireland and people are coming to Oxford and go, The Minutes are playing and...
Yeah, we're purposely going to see you.
It was humbling, like, we came off stage just going...
And this is a tricky question, so think about it. If you were to describe your music in three words, what would those words be?
Rock and roll.
Yeah.
That was an awesome accent.
I like it.
A bit cliche, but I like it. I like it a lot.
Even in my head, it was like something really complicated, but that was cool.
Rock and roll.
Just keep it simple.
F and roll.
And tell us, do you get nervous before you get on stage, or what's the story?
Not usually, no. Like, usually we have we go out on our own tour and we have our own people, and today is just a bigger event, so there was some nerves, but okay. At the end of the day, you still know what you're playing, you know all the notes off the back of your head, yeah. So it's just a case
automatic
of just getting
pilots.
Up there and doing it, exactly, yeah.
Absolutely. And if you could mention one amazing thing about Oxygen, what would it be?
Us.
Us.
Hugs. Oh, right, yeah, nice one. The Minutes. I thought you said
Are you playing any other festivals this year now?
We're doing Independence, Casapalooza, Reading and Leeds in the UK.
Cool.
And we did C Sessions a couple of weeks back. And basically every festival in Ireland we're pretty much doing.
God. And would you say, for all the ones that you have done so far, is there any comparison with Oxygen? Like, is Oxygen top of the list, or what do you think?
I think from like the sort of public eye, Oxygen is the big one, you know. Like, Oxygen is stopping traffic on an Ace Road. Oxygen is everywhere, every blog, every newspaper. So this is the big one, you know. Like, Electric Picnic is pretty big as well, but Oxygen is, it's it.
It's the Glastonbury of Ireland, really, isn't it?
Basically, like, the Glastonbury, yeah.
Yeah. And if we wanted to find out more information about you, where can we go about that?
You can go to facebook.com, The Minutes, twitter.com, The Minutes, or theminutesmusic.com.
I like it.
Just go to Google and type in The Minutes and we're there.
Sorted. And we go to images, check it all out.
I'm right there in my nip. Sexing it up. No, I'm not really, but you know.
I think you should though. After all that, people will be looking for it.
The right price, I'll do it.
Why not? Well, we will definitely be checking you out. And thanks a million. Enjoy the rest of your evening. Is there anyone in particular you're going to have a look at now later?
I'm going to go see Arctic Monkeys with you. Maybe a bit of Eels and Foo Fighters.
Because the Foo Fighters drummer is fucking amazing, and I'm a drummer, so I want to see him rock out.
Legendaries. And what about, are you here tomorrow? Are you camping out? Posh campers?
We're going to go back to Dublin for a party and then come back maybe tomorrow. See Beyonce. I want to see Beyonce.
Oh, yeah. Apparently on her rider, she has like fried chicken. Like, how could you have a figure like that with fried chicken?
Nice.
Jay-Z. That's not for her. It's for Jay-Z.
Is that what it is?
It's not for her.
God.
She can't with a body like that, she can't be eating fried chicken too much.
No chicken involved. But anyway, thanks a million for chatting to us. Enjoy the rest of your day and tomorrow when you get back to us as well.